Here they are for the 11th race. Number one is Down by the Bay, owned by Sarah Cupp with Roger Culliford. Two is Cincy Marge, owned by Thomas Price, the driver Jack Dilley. Three is Royal Alberto, owned by Robert Dalrymple with Brett Miller. Four is Margarita Daiquiri, owned by Aura Murphy Sr. with Greg Grismore up. Five, Favorite Madam, owned by Ron Barker with Bob Harper. The six is Ashley's Penny, owned by Ronald Breckler with Jeff Fout. Seven, CJ's Quiet Storm, owned by Near Dylan Beatty, Dean Glisby. Eight is Proper Banner, owned by Bob Sidley with Jamie Dunlap. The nine is out, and the 10 is Chairman's Taylor, owned by Ron Newton with Elliot Deaton. 6 minutes. They're lined up in the backstretch and approaching the start. They're off. Margarita Daiquiri leaves from the center of the track. That's Royal Alberta just to her inside, followed next by Ashley's Penny on the outside third. Cincy Marge along the pylons is racing away in fourth position as Proper Banner comes away well and looks to duck in fifth. Another length and a half farther back to Down by the Bay. Next in line, we have Chairman's Taylor followed by Favorite Madam, and it's CJ's Quiet Storm as they race to the opening quarter in 28-1. Passing the stands for the first time, and Ashley's Penny and Jeff Fout drive on to take the lead. They quickly scoot clear by three lengths as they approach the wire for the first time. Royal Alberta tracks her from second, followed along the rail by Margarita Daiquiri in third. Two back Cincy Marge is fourth, and Jamie Dunlap is underway with Proper Banner on the outside fifth. Down by the Bay will pick up the cover in sixth position. Chairman's Taylor is now third over in seventh, and then two farther back to Favorite Madam, followed by the trailer CJ's Quiet Storm. 58 seconds for the half as they round the turn into the backstretch. It's Ashley's Penny by three quarters of a length. She's being challenged on the outside by Proper Banner in second. Just in behind, Royal Alberta looks to close the gap up at the pocket third. Second over Down by the Bay, well in contention fourth. Third over in fifth position is Chairman's Taylor, just to the outside of Margarita Daiquiri. It's another length and a half more to Favorite Madam, followed by Cincy Marge and CJ's Quiet Storm. They're at the three quarters, and Proper Banner takes over the lead and opens up two lengths in 1:26-2. Moving around to head stretch, it's Proper Banner on top. Down by the Bay is closing up in second. Two farther back to Ashley's Penny in third. Chairman's Taylor on the outside fourth, and they turn down the lane. Proper Banner is under the whip, leads it by a length. Down by the Bay is bearing down on her from the outside second. Chairman's Taylor is third. Down by the Bay gets up and draws clear in the final strides. Proper Banner to go second. Chairman's Taylor third in 1:55-3. Back to the winner's circle is number one, Down by the Bay, a six-year-old owner of Beach Towel, out of the Horton Hanover mare, Armbrough Aloof, owned by Sarah Cupp, trained and driven by Roger Culliford in 1:55-3. Second victory of the season for Down by the Bay.